Meanwhile, President Ma Ying-jeou joined the KMT's nominee in Chiayi City, Chen Yi-chen, in canvassing for votes yesterday evening. The visit dispelled rumors of a split after Ma canvassed for votes in the city over the weekend without Chen at his side.
President Ma scheduled another trip to Chiayi City to support the KMT's mayoral nominee, Chen Yi-chen. The two held hands and showed unity, dispelling rumors of a split. Talk began when Ma visited Chiayi on Sunday and canvassed for votes without Chen by his side.
There was no split. The president has been very tolerant and understanding and has accepted our policies. Chen was unable to make it that day. I knew of this in advance. Rumors of a split are groundless.
During Ma's visit, DPP Chiayi mayoral candidate Twu Shiing-jer was canvassing voters with the support of a TSU lawmaker.
The support of the TSU shows there is pan-green unity.
With only a few short days to go before the election, the pan-blue and pan-green camps are working hard to dispel rumors and make public shows of unity.